Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Rejoining our hero, Cedric. All right. That's a good way to start off. There we go. Oh yes, we were at a lab. We're gonna start reading it. I got some grenades handy, and should have enough ammo. Yes, we are. What can we ditch? Sure. HK-417 in the car. Yeah, got her weight down. All right. Should probably turn off the vehicle. Can turn off the stereo and the recharger. There we go. That gives us plenty of battery. All right, get the headlamp on, and let's start exploring this lab. I think we need another UPS. after a bit. Got a first aid kit. Don't even have any computer skill yet. Nope. Ooh, I got some electricity over there. Oops. Grab those motorcycle pants. Try to not get electrocuted by this thing. Inflatable boat. That was a close one. Some more thread. Ooh, got hit that time. Yeah, I don't think we got any better pain reliever. Broken glass. Yep. I think I already got the welding goggles. I probably don't need to hoard sunglasses. Getting some lab journals. Probably, if we get our cooking skill up, we could start brewing up some mutagen. And I'm learning how to make purifier, huh? Got an auto dock. reload this while we're not engaged. Oops. Am I hitting the wall? Ooh, you just jumped out of nowhere on me. Oh, there's a scientist. Ignore. Ignore. Oh, jeez. How about we get some distance? Come on. There you go. Ignore. That's slap a bandage on the old forehead. There we go. Birdhouse Monthly. Drop that. Yeah, I guess we can grab it. Let's grab the purifier and plant serum. Well, the fact that we got some purifier means we could probably experiment around with some mutagen. Sewing kit. All right. Oops. An autoclave. Not much so far. First aid kit. Small vacuum oven. Actually use this for anything? It does contain a large storage battery though. I'm not going to be able to get that out of here easily. Are we still running? I don't know. As much as I'd like to grab that autoclave, I don't really have much use for it yet. No point in lugging that around. First aid kits and stuff in with the batteries. Yeah, throw the serums in there too. And heavy battery. Heavy battery. Reload this while we're up here. All right, so still had a room that way. Still got plenty of rooms up here to look through too. Grab those bandages because those are a lot more valuable than they used to be. What's in here? Prisoner containment. All right. All right, gotta get past this again. Just keep getting hit by the generator. Let's get another aspirin. Start slapping some more bandages on. Yeah, let's get a little further away from there before we start doing that. Ha throw some disinfectant on it. Super. Am I chilly? Is this a cold? Is this actually a cold lab? It's probably not super cold. I feel like there might be turrets in that room. I don't want to. Try peeking in from this side. Well, let's put a quick save on there just in case we need to do one of our save scums. This is a really big slime room. I don't think I've ever seen one of these slime rooms like this big before. Broken glass. I feel like all these are where the turrets used to be. That shit got his attention. All right, let's reload that again. Ooh. What do we got in there? Metabolic interchange. Nothing. So it is smashable, huh? I come back for that. See what this is all about. Raptor mutagen, huh? Let's grab that super glue. Another auto duck. Any CBMs in there? Nope. Some blobs over here, or slimes. Let's see if I can go around them. This is a really sprawling lab. Checking out the tables in these rooms. Thermal climate control. Got some bird serum. Is this another auto dock room? Got a fat zombie over there. Ooh, another one. Got a whole bunch of blobs in there. Let's close that. Yeah. Toxic gas. This place has a lot of prisoner containments. Never seen that before. I'm not sure what it does. Another room there. A monocle. I'm guessing there's a zombie walking around here somewhere. Although I don't think that's... They're in a closed room, so I don't think that's the one. There he is. Should have peeked. So, that's like the second elevator we found. Nothing worth grabbing. You're just waiting right there, huh? Got elevators everywhere. Oh, maybe experiment with mutagens later. I got plenty of syringes, got some purifier. All right, let's start heading up. Ah, finally found some downstairs. Yeah, it's not worth the effort. Yeah, I see him. I don't know what's up with all these empty lighters in these blob rooms. I don't have any. Oh, my duffel bag is ripped. That's not good. Keep an eye out for a gas mask so we can potentially explore up that way. There's a cyborg. Get some broken glass here. Probably a zombie wandering around somewhere. And hold on, nothing in here. There we go. Yeah, let's grab that. That's probably a Migo. There's a filter mask cartridge. I've been not grabbing those filter masks. Can ignore him. See, smashing the glass. It is smashable. Yeah, good target practice. No, do not step in the slime pit. Troglobite serum. Another out of dock room. I think that the game is trying to tell me to get my skills up. what do you got in there for a CBM? Battery system. Elevators everywhere. I don't think I've ever seen this many elevators in a lab before. What's that? It's a random processor board at the end of a hallway. Beast serum. Yeah, we have to decide what we want to start injecting into ourselves. Where'd you come from? Oh, bionic bolt. There's something to come down with the pickaxe. I got some broken glass. It's gonna be a zombie wandering around. And what killed you? Okay. Oh, it's the dissector. The dissector got you. How many pairs of safety glasses am I wearing? Starting to wonder if they took all the turrets out of the labs. Or I wonder if you use your ID badge if it disables them all or something. I don't know. We have to look into what's going on with that. It seems really strange I haven't run into a turret yet. Finally got another staircase, and it's in someone's bedroom, which is a weird place for a staircase down. Ugh, the one time I don't peek. run. You don't got much stamina, but All right, let's could experiment with this stuff. Okay, is he gonna come through the? Let's quick save this in case this goes sideways. Alright. Activate the damage grenade. Throw the damage grenade. Oh, it still got me, huh? Slap some bandages on. Really need some better painkillers here. Yeah. That got him. All right, let's wield our gun again. Yeah, that's damage, that's not good. Seeing some more electricity there. Let's hop over here. And get some broken glass. Yeah, I think we might be overloaded. Is that another dock in this room? Stethoscope. Man. Now we have to break into another dock in this place. Just got them everywhere. Some doors down. Alright, so this room is looking pretty dangerous. A nice fitting lab coat. Electrified saber. Well, since the upstairs is right there. Let's go unload. All right. There we go. That's the kitchen unit. That's the fridge. No more room. Take that out. Take out the water. I should. It's full again. It's throw all the clean water over there. And I mean, let's just chow down on some of this stuff I got on me. And all that stuff next time. Ugh, I'm still overloaded. Yeah, it's probably because my strength is way down. Looks like we can eat some more aspirin already. Are there any other pain relievers? Let's use that cattail jelly. trying to repair some of this stuff on. There's that tailor kit. There it is. Doesn't look like I'm gonna throw my duffel bag. There we go. I got that thing reinforced. Oh, I do get a gas mask in here. That's just damaging it. I got reinforced boxer shorts. Can I reinforce the whistle? I'm not going to. I didn't want to cancel that. I just hate trying to find it in here. And there we go. Got a reinforced dust mask. And can I repair this? I repaired it and immediately damaged it. Come on. There we go. chance of damaging it. Got it that time. Alright. And we can't do anything about our thermoelectric outfit. Let's reload the headlamp. That's the other thing I wanted to do. That's where the gas mask, and can I reload that? I do not have anything I can, cannot reload it. But I can reload the filter mask and can wear the filter mask. All right. Make sure we activate that. Alright, where was that? It's over there. So, all the way up and then left. Let's just do a quick save to make sure this is the right kind of mask. I think it's the toxic gas that... prepare. That's what we didn't do. Really have no problem. place to put the duct tape? Oh. Because I'm still trying to put it on to wear it. Firecracker. Oh, hi there. Didn't see someone finally came in. Yeah, I think that this tile set is fairly easy to see what's going on. I haven't really tested the new standard tile set yet, since it's become the default, I think. Some more duct tape. I think we just finally got this floor cleared out. So I think this is officially the biggest lab I've encountered. I don't think we need to mess around with that. Oops. What do we get still? I think that's the only other spot. Get some Xanax. Oh boy, a library. Oh, I lost that. Mm. Did I have anything actually unload? Here's the pickaxe. There we go. Alright, where's that? I don't remember where that bionic vault was. Is that it? Okay. No, that was the prisoner containment, that's right. Pretty sure the two on this side were prisoner containments as well. There it is. Went the complete wrong direction. All right. Over here, right? Yep. There we go. Yeah, what do we grab? Gasoline fuel cells. Alarm system. EMP projector. And more gasoline. What do we got for books? Oops. Let's read my new books. Did any of these give me the recipe for a welder? Ah, there we go. Finally got a welder. Drop all this stuff off, and I think that was this entire floor. Actually, haven't found a single welder and at all yet. Let's see if we got all the ingredients. Yep. Alright, got a welder now. Actually, Well, rested and then go try and finish writing the rest of this lab. Left my MP3 player on. Oh, that's going really slow. And I can't wake myself up. Alright, really regretting leaving my MP3 player on. This is taking forever to rest up. There we go. Let's have some scrambled eggs. Stairs. There they are. I think there were some other ones in the barracks somewhere, but I can't remember where that was. Now there they are. I think those are the closer up the two. got in the library. Pretty sure I already found my woven goggles earlier, but were those down here? There we go. Have a backup pair just in case. There we go, got a couple of critters. Oh, we got some fungoids around here. Didn't go through this up here yet. That's a portal. Another library. Yeah, it looks like that whole area is nothing but sewage. Oops. Nope. Don't jump in the goo pit. Oh, there's three libraries just on this floor. Oops. There's anything over there. All right, let's get around this guy. He left a nice toxic cloud. Anything interesting in there? Alright, well, hopefully that gas will disperse. Ooh, there's a dog. There's another one. Oh, he's actually in the cage. there's another staircase down. And another bionic vault. Well, starting to get kind of late. I think I will go back upstairs and put a break in this video. I can remember how to get back upstairs. It's still early in the day, so let's turn off that headlamp, MP3 player. Alright, what can I unload? Ton of cash cards. Fridge is full. Oops. Probably grab a few more rounds. Alright, I think that's everything I need to do up here. Alright, I'm gonna put a break in here. Thanks for watching and see you next time.